Hi, so we are to calculate the equilibrium constant of the given reaction here, and what you'll have to remember is that Kc is equivalent to